Are you seeking ways to transfer WhatsApp data from iPhone to PC for backup or further photos, videos, editing? If so, keep watching and you'll find the answers. In this video, we're gonna show you two methods to transfer WhatsApp data from iPhone to PC easily. Method 1. Transfer WhatsApp data from iPhone to PC selectively. Download UltFone iOS Data Manager from its official website and launch it on your computer. Then connect your iPhone to the computer with a USB cable. In the main interface, choose Backup App, Restore from the top menu. Select WhatsApp App, Attachments and click Backup to backup your WhatsApp data. Then, click on the View Backup Data button at the bottom and now you can preview the scanned out WhatsApp data and selectively choose which ones you want to transfer to your computer. Last step. Click on the Export to Computer button and wait a minute for the transfer to complete. Method 2. Transfer WhatsApp data from iPhone to PC manually. Although Method 1 comes in very handy and is super efficient, it's not free. Thus, if you're looking for free solution, Method 2 would be more appropriate. But note that it can be quite complex and time-consuming, and only suitable to transfer a small amount of WhatsApp data. Here's the stepwise guide. First of all, open your WhatsApp and slide left to conversation at will. Then, tap on the More option. Select the Email Conversations option. You can only email the conversations or tap on Attach Media to add media files, like photos and videos. After that, enter your email address and send the email. Then you can access the transferred data by logging into the same email account on your computer. That's all above how to transfer WhatsApp data from iPhone to PC. Thanks for watching. And for more iPhone tips, please subscribe to our channel or directly go to the UltFone official website. See you next time.